Dragon, which features the music of many Motown stars, including Stevie Wonder, Smokey Robinson, The Barge, and Vanity.
I found a place, finally find a place for you and me to go if you want to get in. Ha ha. Step up in the elevator, press number 7. That's all you got to do to get to 7-11.
Co-starring with Vanity is 20-year-old Taimak, a New York City karate student and teacher who's making his acting debut in the film. It's been described as an urban fairy tale, and Taimak plays the part of a martial arts fanatic trying to attain the elusive final level. In real life, Taimak has achieved the 5th level.
Then let's begin! Begin!
Is more difficult, martial arts or the art of acting?
Well, since I've been doing martial arts since I was 10, I find martial arts a little harder. It's funny because acting to me wasn't hard at all. The hard part was the lights, the egos, the waiting around and all that stuff. I found that out. Just the acting itself, I didn't find that hard. Of course, I'm not a Charlton Heston or a Lawrence Olivier.
Not yet, anyway.
But I found it. And martial arts, especially in my school with my instructor, who was one of the choreographers, Ron Van Cleef, we concentrate not only on physical, but a lot of it's mental. In fact, most martial art is mental, not just physical. So you really have to get your head straight for certain things, yeah? And if you do that, then you have it set. Because if you just have your body there, you know, what's going to make your body work? Your mind.
You got a chance to work with Vanity, who was one of the most beautiful young ladies around. What was that like?
She was great. She's very beautiful. So every time we did a love scene, you know, it was like eye to eye. So we had a lot of fun doing that. And it really showed. It really showed.
Hey, I don't mean to bother you, but maybe I should just come back another time, huh? Listen, if this is a bad time, I mean, I can just... You know, the strangest things keep happening to me. I mean, I seem to be attracting the craziest people. So I thought that maybe it would be a great idea if I got myself a bodyguard. You know? Like someone to guard my body.
What's the thing about the business that really freaks you out the most?
Well, maybe the lack of privacy. But, even though there's going to be like a privacy, I'm doing it for a good cause. I'm giving that privacy up for a good cause, which is helping young people see what the right image is. There's a lot of performers that don't really worry about the children and growing up people. What they really want in performing isn't really to show them what life is all about, but to make the green, you know, the money. And that's upsetting because I think that if somebody's going to give you an opportunity to do what you love to do to the utmost and make big movies and great performances, then you should use that to help everybody else. And I think that's happened recently, that's happening a lot, even with the performance by all the musicians, We Are the World. I think that's just... I think more people should do that.
I can't believe what you're gonna see once you get to inside.